So we're chopping one of the three chilies up, like so. These are, doesn't matter what colour the chilies are.
No.
Nah. So just get all your chilies, and then your onion. Is there a whole onion going into this?
Yes.
Whole onion.
This is a bit big, this onion.
Okay, so just average size. That's a big onion. Just get your average sized onion. So little small pieces. Right, that, and just chop the other half the same way. Okay, there's a bit of vegetable oil going in there.
Let it get hot.
And just cover the bottom of the pan and let that simmer for a bit.
Right.
So the chilies are going in. And the mustard seeds are going in, so put about that much in. I can't really tell because the bottom of our pan's kind of brown anyway, but oh well.
Three teaspoonfuls.
About three teaspoonfuls, okay. Says Dad. And just let that fry a bit, or whatever the word
until
is.
Until the seeds start to pop.
Until the
and
seeds...
And they smell nutty.
Okay, until the seeds start to pop and they smell nutty. It's started to pop, as you can see, and now you put all of that nice onion in. So I can smell something nutty, which is promising. And you just give that a bit of a stir. Ooh, that smells really nice. Doesn't that look delicious? Okay, peel your potatoes like so. And then just do the same with the rest of them. Peeling these potatoes and giving that another stir. You chop them up.
It's about
into little chunks.
About an inch cube.
An inch cube. Which is the technical term.
Oops. A bit big. Right.
Okay, so those are all done. Put out your pan number two and you fill it with water. And this is for the potatoes, right Dad?
Yeah.
Okay then, just put those in. So this onion and chili and mustard seed mix has been going for about 10 minutes and it's still sizzling away. Okay, now
turmeric.
Now you put the bit of the turmeric in.
About a teaspoon.
About a teaspoon. And yeah, and then some, what is that?
Cumin.
And then some cumin, about the same amount.
A bit more.
A bit more.
Couple.
That's about
two or three
tablespoons.
Teaspoons.
Teaspoons. then whatever that stuff is.
Coriander.
Coriander. Okay. Oh, so that's the... then you fry it with all the other stuff. So how much coriander do you put in, Dad?
About 3 teaspoons.
Okay. So that's teaspoons, people, not tablespoons.
Right, so fry it. Get the old blade coming out.
Excuse him. After about 5 minutes, just turn the heat off. And then that will just... Yeah.
Boil.
When the potatoes boil...
Turn the heat down.
Turn the heat down. Wow. Have some beer as well. Can I just chop your tomato up and get that icky green stuff out? And chop it up into quarters or whatever those are, eighths? Yeah.
Stabbing them.
Okay. Check the potatoes are soft by stabbing them.
And yep.
Yep, they are.
Turn the heat on.
Turn the heat onions. On the onions.
Stuff.
To get that going again.
Drain the spuds.
Dad, shut up. You drain the potatoes. Make sure all that water comes out.
Right. A few in.
Okay, put them in.
A few.
A few.
Stir.
Okay, you stir a bit. To get all that
bit of salt
stuff on top of them, and a bit of salt. Dad, let me do it.
And some of the tomatoes. More spud. Bit of salt.
So you put some more cumin on.
Bit of cumin.
As well. Then you just do some more mixing to get all that stuff on top of the potatoes. Then you put the remainder of the tomatoes in.
Sorry.
Your dad just managed to kill the camera then.
Rest the boys. The potatoes.
Then you put the rest of the potatoes in. My dad's vocabulary is a bit rubbish. Salt.
And a bit more.
And just a teensy bit more cumin. So it gets that nice brown look.
Final ingredient. Lemon juice.
That's how much lemon juice goes in. Just like, it's quite a lot of drops actually, but just to give it that little edge of lemon. You just, but be careful when stirring the potatoes to make sure that they don't go mashed.
Yeah. And just coat them with the spices.
Excuse the snoring, that's our family dog.
And that's it. Ready?
Yep. All good. Is that ready to be served?
Yeah.
That's ready to be served. So that is what is going on your plate. Yum.
Magic.
Cool.